Did you know that you can make your own moss by rehydrating sphagnum moss? Well, you do now, and let me show you how. So grab yourself some sphagnum moss and then spray it in your hand to rehydrate it, and then chuck it in a little vessel that you can control the humidity with. This one has little holes so I can close it and open it for some airflow, but basically you just want to keep it in a really humid environment, and this will take a little bit of time, but be patient, it is totally worth it.